Welcome back, y'all, to Off Duty Adventures. Thanks for tagging along. Let's make cornbread to go with our amazing pulled pork.
Born the middle son of a farmer and a small town southern man. Like his daddy's daddy before him brought up working on the land.
Got the oil in the pan, you just gotta wait for that to get hot so that way it gets a little sizzly.
I'm going to the oven
for 25-30 minutes.
Of life if you're lucky for a small town southern man.
Ooh, that's the hot.
First there came four pretty daughters for this small town southern man.
Real southern bread. It ain't sweet, but it's good.
Say that's hot.